Get ready to set it off. Is the legendary Ultimate DJ Double K and the legendary Grand DJ Charlie D, the realness.
Word up. Once again, you about to be in a mix by me, myself, the Ultimate DJ Double K, the Grand DJ Charlie D. And this is Real This Monday, episode 9, live on Storage Room Radio International. Word up. And this is a very special show dedicated to the legendary D.I.T.C. Word up. Digging in the Crates Crew. Word up. Bust it out.
The realness. 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 The realness.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
Bust it out.
You're listening to another Storage Room Radio Master Mix exclusive.
Word up, Charlie D.
No doubt.
Great. Get it in one time for D.I.T.C. Word up. Bust it out.
Plus persistence, we rock, blast like rock. Birds waiting for bottles to pop. In the condo, models they rock. To some of my career from bottom to top. Now we in the thick of it, and you don't stop.
You're listening to another Storage Room Radio Master Mix exclusive.
What I'm talking about,
word up.
Word up.
Rest in peace, my man, Big L. Word up.
Word up.
Word up.
Lyrics is still ill.
Word up.
You're listening to another Storage Room Radio Master Mix exclusive. listening to another Storage Room Radio Master Mix exclusive.
So I'm talking about Charlie D. Real ill lyrical content right here.
That's right.
Big shots to the whole DITC. Word up, the whole boogie down. Word up. Bust it out.
For my Nick 2 plot when I come through. Wanna stick me with the Glocks, but we got those too. Wanna come on a creep, you'll get done on the streets. Got the guns on the seat, so don't come on a creep. This is for my ass who come through and floss on the block. Push the pause and it's drop, extortion is the plot. Dolo or Dulo, you or I. You rock the five or rock the Hugo, it's do or die. This is for those cats that specialize in robberies. Scheme at red lights, these clowns even follow me. I lay in the cut and wait for the rush. And if he hate, I'm a bust, and that'll straighten him up. This is for those cats that get the cream and wanna floss the flavor. I'm forced to take the pound and lay him down. Extort the paper for new wear, plus some sky blue airs. Right off the bat, pop the gat like the New Year's.
You're listening to another Storage Room Radio Master Mix exclusive.
Word back, that real, that real hip hop, for real.
My attitude is what? Squinting at me like a killer, steal your butt. See me on the block and still say what's up. Yeah, I see through the glass, but I lay in the cut. You think I'm playing or what? Got A in the cut. Yeah, I pull out and start praying a duck. Take your little 10Ks without paying a buck. Then I jump in the whip without saying a. See, it's like that. Bring it on, strike back. Laying on the floor saying, where my knife at? What you thought was gonna happen? Asking where the ice at? Now you in dire need of an ice pack. Upset cause you sleep where the mice at. See me holding cake and you wanna slice that. But I'm nice at G, Nick Price that. See me on the ass, son, where the dice at? If you're with me, then say word.
Another Storage Room Radio Master Mix exclusive.
Yeah, yeah. Self-explanatory. Like that.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Like that, like that.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Like that.
Got the right touch on that.
Another Storage Room Radio Master Mix exclusive.
You gotta know what time it is with this. You gotta know what time it is with this. Word up, shot,
no doubt.
Definite sure shot right here. Big shots to the whole DITC. Word up.
Now it's the mad magician with the ill deposition. No repetition. Holding down Bronx tradition. My composition. Simply squash the competition. Step up and get beat into a submission. Cause this musician. The street intuition, 735 fuel injected transmission. My opposition will have to recognize my steeds. Exotic trees leave a trail of scuffed up knees. So please, you couldn't touch this cat with a stick. Quick to inflict tricks, blaze up in the flick. Son, I'm sick, and you can put that on my mama. Exclamation point, quotation, comma. Lay up on the beaches when I'm down in the Bahamas. The skills go back to the days of Wonderama. So pass this comma, son, it's time to get this money. So we can relax and recline where it's sunny.
I went from standing on the corner selling cocaine to ripping shows live on stage with hoes yelling my name. To be precise, ripping mics is the light of my life. You fronting like you try for never pulled the heist.
Big L
to my ice is sky high. I'm a fly guy, that's every thug's dream. I really love dream, it's in my bloodstream. You mad cause I got more chicks than you, more bricks than you, more nines and extra clips than you. Where I live, it ain't a nice town. You can't walk around ice down. Some clown probably getting stuck right now. Peace to DITC, showing AG, Fat J-O-E, Diamond D, Lord finessing me. I'm from the East Coast, this is how we roll in New York. A bunch of rowdy niggas holding the fort. Jacket creeps, packing heat, these Harlem streets is for keeps. Much love to all my peeps who got covered with sheets.
Word up.
Most these rap cats
rest in peace, my man, Big L. One of the illest lyricists ever. Word up, ever.
Why niggas playing haters? Knowing damn well they
bust it out.
Pick me out quick, cause I'm accurate when I'm
AG.
And make it count like Jordan at crunch time. Just in case I play Pittsburgh and double up on nines. You could never make it rain or stop my sunshine. So I keep eyes on these chumps the whole time. Take note of your technique like we scheme on dimes. Disregard your truth, fuck your heart. Put a slug in me, it'll be marriage till death do us part. Until then, master this art and kill them. With the pen is dramatic, automatics I commit sins. Hold my head, but when I've had it, I test chins. If that ain't real, then feel the stainless steel. Bang them and hang them like they did our relatives. Thought he was the best on the mic that ever lived? Negative. Woo diggity, if you
you with
this
me.
Whole short shot rat out, Charlie. Yeah,
yeah, yeah, no way, like man.
Check the referral, man. My whole squad's thorough. We worldwide, niggas just nice in one borough. We all clean, plus we fiend for more cream. You got some nice players, they just on the wrong team. Nah, I mean, as the world turns to who it concerns, we'll set you straight like a perm. Rap apostle, lyrical type of castle, kinda hostile, nothing less than colossal. You dig me like fossils, be the cat with the groovy soul. A lot of rappers out here acting with no movie roles.
Still
you know
true.
The deal, I represent skills and niggas with big grills that live to make a meal on a reel. That's my motto, too hard to follow. We'll die in sorrow before I'm going out like bravado. Hard to hit like Lotto.
You know music is real when you can listen to it 12 years later. You know what I'm saying?
Don't worry about it. Where it came from, we've been rapping this shit since day
like
one.
It just came out.
Originators. Why niggas play haters?
Exclusive all day, word up.
D-I-T-C, niggas stink like feces. Coming against raw dogs, you lost the way I assimilate rhyming. Rhythmatic timing, on beat, off beat, drunk flow. Here we go, assignments, handed out. Each individual stand out, carrying his own cloud. Phenomenal Moses a rap, I pose a threat. Foes I, put him on the block like a hoe in a pen. Lyrical genocide, on the witty side. Niggas give me respect, dude. Like the Pope in the synagogue. Who weighing my arts? OC, far from a fraud. You waste my time, nigga,
yeah,
so I'm back
in this
broad. Blow your mind, ditto.
Now
no
we get ready to get deep with the slept on exclusive.
Word
up.
This concludes my
just warming things up right
on.
Now.
MCs make way for mine to get peed on. Fuck that.
You're listening to another Storage Room Radio Master Mix exclusive.
Word up.
Yo, I can grip.
You're listening that, to another Storage Room Radio Master Mix exclusive.
Word up. This what I'm talking about, Charlie. Deep underground realness. Word up. You ain't gonna hear this nowhere else. Word up.
Yo,
bust it.
Graduate from college, a bubble some ready rock. So much coke, had to cook out of spaghetti pots. Me and Bless on the block, we grind, son. You hear the shit, press stop and rewind, son. It's not a problem, me popping a nine, son.
Word.
Since I was nine, I could pop from the line, son. Massive clothes, platinum flows, magnum modes.
The baddest hoes with the baddest toes. Next to blow, 20 bags of drove. Bless
word
and flow, dog. And we something you can't touch, like a bottle of Hen. We something you can't crush. Fuck a childhood, I never saw a movie at White Stones. Cause I was on a block moving them white stones. I'm out of space and flow's gone. Throw bombs and we make hits like Mo Vaughn. So hold
it's
on.
It's the weekend, dog. We drinking and smoking.
You're listening to another Storage Room Radio Master Mix exclusive.
Word up, yo. We hold the streets down for real.
Back to the crib.
The realness all day over here, word up.
Exclusive.
We all about real lyricism. Bust it out.
Then my gat long. Don't move, just act calm for me. Don't make me bloody your fat phone.
It gets ugly, and the dough just stacks all. One force move when I blow your back skull.
Flow bless, whole text, no less. Bundles of 10, and Uncle Ben keep the dope fresh.
Coke stretch and the nigga blast ya. Mob style whack ya, visit you after.
$1 million deals on the hood for a fast buck. If it's drama, niggas is getting toe tagged up.
And I'm shining with the modernized ice on. My lyrics is dark, you rap with the lights
it's
on.
It's the weekend, dog, we drinking and smoking. About 10 trucks riding and rolling.
Cats ain't playing around, money.
Hiding them hoes and we burning it down. Niggas flying and floating. It's nothing how these hoes flee us. Back to the crib, sex us and feed us. When we on tour, you should see how they treat us. With GD, and all these dudes wanna be
I put the motherfucking blows like a pro supposed to, and hold the loaded toes for
that's
all the pistol smokers
right
now
there,
initialed
buddy.
On my shoulder holster. You know the culture when it's East Coast, we run the streets.
Yeah, you know how we do.
I put the motherfucking.
Yeah.
I put the motherfucking. I put the motherfucking.
Yeah, I like that. I like that.
I put the motherfucking.
You're listening to another Storage Room
Radio. Fucking blows like a pro
Mix. Supposed to. Exclusive.
And hold the loaded toes from all the pistol smokers now initialed on my poster. You know the culture when it's East Coast, we run the streets most. Hawaiian beef, turn your peeps into meatloaf. You know the skis. When it's murder in third degrees, we observe the breeze and move with the wind like birds and bees. Word the G's. Christ, I'm nice, go ahead, roll the dice. You know the price, your kid ain't the crib like a poltergeist. I'm cold as ice. Control your life with the mic and then take your crown and break you down like liquid nitrogen and vitamin. I'll strike your chin while you rapping. I'll get on some Brooklyn shit. Grab my clip and start clapping. Make your heart flatten. Stop acting retarded or you flee hearted. Villains know you building off what we started. The streets are guarded heavily where the violence doubles. 45 and shovels ready in the five lobbies burrow.
You're listening to the legendary, 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 Ultimate DJ Double K. The realness.
When I come through, be on your best
fat joke.
Be on your best squad, it's cap, or I'ma fire this tack. Blow holes through your dome just for lying on your breath. Sick and tired of the threats, to say the least. My niggas play for keeps, cut the middle finger off your favorite niece. Play the peeps just for talking shit. So unfortunate you had to come across this clique. We've been doing this for years, ruining affairs. Niggas never wanna listen to the toolies in the ear. Feel a fear when you fucking with the Bronx finest. We all timers get snatched and catch a case of Alzheimer's. These small timers be really thinking that we be sleeping till they find them leaking on the side of Major Deegan. Wow. I hate the season, but I gotta do it. For no reason, spill your body fluid when my bullets travel through it. You down to do it, then stop fronting. The cops coming. Y'all niggas some bitches that never shot
keep
nothing.
Telling y'all. When I come through,
keep telling y'all. That's how we do it over here. Storage Room Audio.
When I come through, be on your best behavior.
I keep telling y'all.
Listening to another Storage Room Radio Master Mix exclusive.
Word up.
Drop.
Crazy.
Word up.
Crazy.
I'm on my way. I'm on my way. I'm
You're
my
listening
way.
To another Storage Room Radio Master
way.
Mix
Niggas call
exclusive.
Me the coldest dude that ever done it. I'm like, I got sons 45
That's
years old,
ill right there,
money. Cause all my niggas ride, they know we provide safety. And we kill all rats, you heard
I think
that
you might have to bring that back, money.
We kill all rats.
That's crazy right there, man. You gotta bring that back one
chill,
time.
Dead on sight. Nah, niggas, you ain't gangster,
word
you
up.
Knock around guys. Soul a little hard, now you knocking all pies.
Listening to another Storage Room Radio.
I like how it's turned in, it just catch you off guard.
Dropping classics exclusive, you definitely slept on. Word up. Bust it out.
You're listening to another Storage Room Radio Master Mix exclusive.
Shots of the whole boogie down on this all day. Word up.
No doubt.
Bust it out.
Niggas call me the coldest dude that ever done it. I'm like, yeah, homie, your last cool, but nigga, run it. I got sons 45 years old that's gon' pay me. Cause all my niggas riding and know we provide safety. And we kill all rats, you heard that? Motherfuckers don't be drunk us cause we kill all rats. I spit songs when I get on the mic. Cause I breathe on niggas, give them a chill, leave them dead on sight. Nah, niggas, you ain't gangster, you knock around guys. Soul a little hard, now you knocking all pies. Come on, little niggas, knock it off with them lies. And all them bronze tails, you ain't never do it self. I try to put you on, I had to make you a grip. But y'all wanna be big headed. And Joe keeps caking, now wait this a bit. With an aim that's impeccable, the kid'll never miss. What? Yeah, nigga.
You're listening to the legendary, legendary, legendary.
Bitch, your face, you smack the fuck up.
Ultimate
that's how we
DJ
do.
Double K.
This is what we do.
The realness.
Whack and your singles. I ain't pop, I don't dance to jingles. I pop the top like a can of Pringles. You don't really want the guard to lose it. Cause I'm a nigga with the heart to do it. I'm in the kitchen like Martha Stewart. When I spark the Rugers, I can't lose like Parker Lewis. When I was at Rikers, you was in diapers. I was in ciphers, rhyming with lifers. You was Word at up. Home, trying to get tighter. Rhyming off beat, I was popping off heat, yeah. Word. You repping your crew, stepping the who? I don't eat pussy, but I'll make an exception for you. Right. Pussy, niggas know what the weapon to do. You ain't nice cause you the best in your crew. Don't gas, I told gas, and you beating me is like Eminem fucking with black chicks. It won't happen. Dude, you got a boss. I pop rules, I don't got a boss. I drop jewels like I got tools like construction workers. And I wanna see your boss. I don't fuck with workers.
Word up.
That's the piece of my man Party Artie. One of the illest ever. Word up. Word up.
Listening to another Storage Room Radio Master Mix.
That gangster shit. Yeah, it's that gangster shit right here, man.
Big L.
You're listening to another Storage Room Radio Master Mix exclusive.
Word, you giving me a fix over here. That's what I'm talking about.
Can't hear nowhere else. Word up. Word up.
Word up. Tired of these punk niggas, ho. This is why I hit them like
my diesel right here.
Yo, why y'all standing on the corner, bummy and high? I'm out buying the finest things money can buy. Cats fronting like they holding, but the crabs is broke. Chipping in for $10 bags of smoke. All on my back because of the fame and the wealth. You Mel Groupie, you ought to be ashamed of yourself.
Word.
Plus, I'm running with dogs who are slugs at the heat. I be the MC who mad chicks be loving the meat. And I'm not just a rapper, I got drugs on the street. I swear you never catch Coleon with lugs on his feet. If you think I'm not nice, it's whoever, then put your money up. Put your jewels up, whatever, put your honey
you
up.
Catch
put your
rag in your house up, home.
I shut your mouth up, for a Brooklyn. Make a lot of bloodshed, turn your tongue red. Fall from broke, got enough bread. Mad hoes, ass beavers, I can nothing but head.
To the tick, taking your dough.
You're listening to another Storage Room Radio Master Mix exclusive.
You gotta get yours. Tick ticking your dome. Quit. Let no man stand in between you and your dope and shit.
Gotta let my man O-Rap word up. No doubt, money.
As long as you breathe like O-C. D-L, I hear these niggas talking out their mouth slick. Mad cause they bitches all on our dick. Peeping us out at the bar. Checking out what kind of champagne we sip. Jealous of the ice on my wrist. We popped on it, Chris. No less. Hard press motherfuckers chipping in for White Star, but wet chicken heads flock around us. Dog niggas protect us. At the end of the night, all the hoes wanna sex us. Well, y'all stand stagnated with blue balls. You face the song, you never find like blue raw shit. How the fuck a nigga with two good hands and feet be a bum and not survive in the streets? Get your way up right now, we ain't promised later. Do what you gotta do to get them big headed papers. Even if it mean you and your team pulling the caper instead of going out like puss headed black straight up. Tick ticking, you don't quit. Let no man stand in between you and your dope. Shit, being broke is a bitch, y'all. There's no such thing as quit, y'all. As long as you breathe life, you gotta get yours. Tick, tick, and you know.
You're listening to another Storage Room Radio Master Mix exclusive.
What you know about getting dirty, bro?
What they know about that, money? Putting you up on man's flavor right about now. The ultimate DJ Double K. Dropping flavor. Sound like my boy right here.
You're listening to another Storage Room Radio Master Mix exclusive.
Oh, you know who it is. Word up.
Word up.
What you know about G?
Word up.
Huh? What you know about getting
shots to AG? Word up.
What you know about GD?
Word up.
What you know about getting dirty?
Bust it out.
Y'all stay facts, lace tracks. Niggas play my shit back regular. Like chicks call me on the flip cellular. Straight player, two hoes, rules a taboo. Crews get at you, two spin at you, fool, that's natural. I make the thuggish nigga fold, two snubs in the nose, sat like the dawn, lit the bud, then I roll. My family consists of convicts and niggas who spit. Niggas will find themselves fitting you in the dick.
Time rapper, slash ball player in disguise. Use a
gas for the millennium. Listen, it's obvious. I leave your body lit. Body your click. Body your chick like a Gotti hit. Groove you bend, squeeze if you move or squinch. Cruise, I bruise and lynch once I use
get
my pen.
Get me pumped up over here one time, buddy.
You're listening to the legendary, Ultimate DJ Double K. The realness.
Real MC right here, word up, Charlie, word up, lyrical.
Bust it out.
I beat you, OT, with no whips, rolling, with no chips, you know me. Low key with your bitch, know this the Black Lotus. Slow is bigger than Shaq posters. I spit this for my weed, cash, and gat holders. Told ya, fucking with me, it's like stepping to the mall with a shake. Or the chances of robbing the bank, party, yardy. Big nigga status, spit the madness, twist your cabbage and get
dirt. Yo, listen to this, stay with shine, glitz on the wrist. Two square Glocks, I swear, pops, when I spit, I won't miss. GD, get dirty with ghetto girls that fight. Drinking Earl all night, the type that end your world on spike. I blow dro, I see these niggas don't know flow. On this one, I'm loco with two jars of cocoa. Believe I throw the mask on, get my blast on. Hit him in the head and flag with red Air Max on. Beat makers can't help but to throw some tracks on. I'm the last dawn, son, that's why I rap calm.
Son, I spit flames,
well,
not enough to start a forest fire. We make hits like Sosa and Mark McGuire. It's 74, like never before, I still do. Same shit I caught felonies for, the melody's raw. All mad, hit the earth like a comet. I drop jewels like Khaled, Muhammad. And y'all are dead if I come off the top of the head. But when I write, it's like putting the clock to your head.
We flip shit, the beat like shop. This
yeah,
shit.
Yeah, yeah, money. You know, I always ask you, do I want to get smooth one time before I sign up?
Word.
Can I get smooth one time?
No doubt.
The ill gangsterism world up.
Yeah, yeah,
world up.
Yeah, let's get smooth, money.
Bust it out.
You're listening to another Storage Room Radio
Master
Mix.
That's smooth, exclusive. Money. I want y'all to pay very close attention to the ill lyrics. Just get ready to go down. Word up. Word up.
Yeah.
Never heard before.
Bust it out.
My life's on the edge. I do whatever it takes to win. Niggas know how much cheddar it takes to spend. They'll put a hit on a nigga that's on top. A thug and my Nina is on cock. All hell, I break loose if a nigga approach me.
Word
and my crew's bigger than most be. The toast be close to me. It's done how it's supposed to be. It's my show and it's hosted me. I told y'all it's over. Hold it up. Don't get treated like a chair. Get folded up. I don't play games. You better keep your dogs in order before I put your brains all across the border. And bless God on fast like the viper. Listen up close like when I rhyme in a cypher. Your wife's on the bed and I put a price on your head. All cause my life's on the edge. My life's on the edge. Cause my life's on the
You're
edge.
Listening to the legendary, 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 ultimate DJ Double K. The realness.
Main child.
Word up. That's a jewel right there, man.
Word up.
Son, I run up in the bank, put a teller on the floor face down. Get a gun, hit a guard from the face down. So the fucker stay down. I'm going overseas and I'm smuggling 8 pounds. So close to the edge, you can push me off. So it's off with your head if you piss me off. Then I'm at the hospital after I just clap the nigga and let him know that I ain't just a rapping nigga. And it's more Chris the Paul, all Crick the Brawl. Whole crew raw and we all twist the law. I don't give a fuck. I go to war with the precinct. Niggas crazy, they say I ain't gon' be shit. That's why I do what I do for the hell of it. And nerdy white boy soft shit is irrelevant. Jump in front of the gun and I start licking off. Just know life's on the edge and I'm slipping off.
I'm gonna let this whole joint ride out.
Yeah.
Some topics.
Real shit.
You wanna be a gangster like I always say, you gotta speak it correctly. Word up.
Real rhymes, right?
You gotta spit it correctly.
Why?
Word up.
Life's on the edge. Cause my life's on the edge. Why?
New millennium shit.
Word up.
Yo, let me explain. Life on the edge, simple and plain. It's like trying to sneak shit on a plane. It's like no shirt with a Glock on your waist. My life's the worst. I punch a cop in the face. I'm addicted to danger. That's why I spit with the anger. Tell your bitch I'm a strangler.
Word
nothing
up.
To live for. That's why I test the waters. And that's why I sex your daughters with no rubber. You need to face it already. I've done it before. I got cases already. Sit in the church and take money out the basket. Spit on them first and kick money out his casket. Smack the preacher. You know, shit like that. And I bet y'all niggas can't do shit like that. On edge with a grip like that. Small is over. The end. Face it. That's all.
Word up.
You're listening to another Storage Room Radio. Master Mix. Exclusive.
No, I can't leave.
this out, word up.
No doubt.
No, I can't be this out, word up.
I don't wanna do that, man.
In the house, you know what I'm saying? And we swinging shit for 92. I check it out, yo. Hey, yo. Yeah. Now check this out. Now what we have here is the Yet You May remix, right?
I like that, money. I like that. Giving me a treat right now.
Yeah. Now check this out. Now what we have here is the Yes You May remix, right? For Percy P. Yeah. Now check this out. Now what we have here is the Yes You May remix, right? For Percy P.
Big ass baby.
You're listening to another Storage Room Radio.
Now what we have here is the Yes You May remix, right?
We're ready for my man. Grand DJ Charlie D as we keep you warm, word up.
And I got my man Big L in the house, you know what I'm saying? And we swinging shit for 92.
Crazy right now.
I check it out, show.
Bust it out.
Everywhere that I go, brothers know my fucking name. I'm Florida niggas and I only weigh a fucking change. I gave a lot of black guys in my extorting days fucking with me. A lot of niggas with sporting shades. I grabbed the microphone and scar jerks, niggas running up. Take notes like a news reporter. I'll bend a rapper like a fender. I'm slender, but far from tender. Killing niggas like a clan member. You can't touch this. Your rhymes too darn weak front. And I'ma introduce your brains to the concrete. I keep hoes satisfied. I'm pushing the fattest ride. They take me out, you even the baddest tried. But they failed, cause my technique's a lava. I'm so deaf, I need a hearing aid with an equalizer. You tried to hit a home run, but you struck out. My rhymes were released. I like to say peace the fuck
word
out.
Word up. You know you got to let that whole joint ride out. Word up. Word up.
Go down.
Chop deep. Bust
check it out. It's the brother you have to hear. Stand up, clap, and cheer. As far as running mine, ain't nothing happening here. Cause I'm on some ruthless shit. It ain't over till a fat lady sing. I'ma shoot the bitch. I'm swift with this. It's ridiculous to get with this. When I kick some shit, I'ma go flip the script. It's all systems go. When I start ripping shows, I swing and do my thing. And I'm coming home with different hoes.
Word up.
I got game like Genesis. When I finish this, I could bag any hoe on the premises. I spin in the action like a whirlpool. Get wilder than the rapist in the Catholic or girl school. Cause I'm scoring mine, never kicking born rhymes. I'm living larger than my dick in the morning time. I get paid and laid on a good night. Me take a loss? That shit don't even look right. Brothers couldn't win against me with their hardest tactics. I hang them and use their ass for target practice. If you think it's the truth, go recruit
word
your
up.
Team.
Word up.
We could battle for
word
some
up.
Shit. I take you and plus the rest of your squad. Bust your ass and make you all get messenger jobs. So write that shit in your column. Any rapper who wanna beef, motherfuckers got problems. I'm out to make changes. It's the Funky Man. You know what my motherfucking
word
name
up.
Is.
Still,
oh, you know what? Oh, word up.
Yeah, I like to give a shout out to my brothers, Big Lee and Dawn Ice, my partner in crime, Herb McGruff, my DJ D Wiz, and the whole 139th Street Lennox Ave crew. You know who you are. Peace.
Yeah, word.
Check it out. I gotta get a crazy shout out to
let
show Biz and
AG, flavor one time.
The brother Infinite,
word up.
The brother D. Stupid crazy shout out to the brother T-Ray. You know what I'm saying? Peace to the brother Coochie Rap. Peace to the brother Freddy Fuzz.
Word up.
Peace
oh,
to
you
the
know what I forgot? Word up,
money. Word up, money.
Like that for 92.
You better drop it out.
Legendary Grand DJ Charlie D, the realness.
Check one, two. Check one, two.
Yeah,
showbiz, where's one more for nice? Jazzy J, my man Q-Tip, KX. Yo, check it out.
You know I can't forget that. Now we live. Word up, word up.
No doubt.
Check one.
Word up.
Yeah, going out to showbiz with one more for nice.
Once again, you're the mix with Manny Graham, DJ Charlie D. Storage Room Radio, best at DITC. Word up, part one.
Yeah,
word.
Going out to showbiz with one more for nice.
Can't hear nowhere else. Word up.
Q-Tip KX. Yo, check it out. One,
bust it out.
Two, no one to run to, I catch 22 when I began to express myself on the lyrical tip.
Ayo, I'm
dip and I'm smooth as Miracle Whip. Uh-huh. But some try to flip and claim I'm not legit.
Uh-huh.
Say I need to quit.
Ayo, he's on some other shit.
Yeah, but I grab your attention and bask in wealth. Ayo, I'm something else, the sound is raw. Don't need a million samples, the kids just love it. Next year my budget will be much fatter because of my platter. See, I'm the flavor in the hip-hop batter. Schooled in the trade, so I'm gonna stay paid. Made in the shade from the tracks that
word
I made. Like the Golden Goose, and it's good
word
for the gander. On the DL, don't need propaganda. So put that in your pipe and smoke it. I took a blues break and I broke it.
Word.
See, I'm swift with the words and the verbs and the pronouns.
Yeah,
it's Diamond D with the dope sound that you hear when it's pumping in the Benzie. From Eden Wall on down to McKinley, I paid the bills from the use of my lingo. Don't try to play me,
boy, you better play bingo.
For Monopoly by Milton Bradley, I had to school another brother, but had he only took a second and checked the track record, he would have seen that I'm solid. So gather round, there's a new hombre in town, influenced by James Brown. It's Diamond D with the sound that pumps, and like Bambada, I won't fake the funk. He's the master rap and the ultimate force. The 90s are here and we're on the right course. With the flavor that you savor and you know that is true.
Check 1, 2.
Word up. You're talking about
style. You're listening to another Storage Room Radio Master Mix exclusive.
Word
up. Check 1, 2 and you don't
check it out. Bust it out.
I get hyped when I kick the ballistics and get paid from the use of my linguistics. The style is dope even though it's simplistic. Soda breaks me out, so now I drink Mystic. After rest, I listen to the stylistic. Break down rappers as if they had cystic fibrosis. Never snacking on a Hostess or pork rind. None of that swine. Words run around that my shit is booming. It ran through the Bronx just like Paul Newman. Not everyone can get a sample of the skills that won't trample when I build an example of the will that's stronger than Samson. See, I'm the champ, son. When I relax, I'm off to the Hamptons. Compare the sound to another, and let's see. I slam shit up like Wayne Gretzky. So, hey, baby, what's happening?
What's happening?
Yeah, it's Diamond D with the verbs and the acronyms. Sing a simple song like Sylvester Stone.
And I
catch you out there like Rick Cerrone. Mature enough to be on my own. And all my beats are stoned to the bone. So grab a chair and sip on some Jaco Watsi. I stimulate your brain like a game of Yahtzee. Yeah, the new Jack with the new rap.
How'd you do that, Diamond D?
Because their styles are for the birds. By any name that you ever heard, I find it quite interesting.
You know,
but it doesn't mean a thing.
Yeah, I flip styles the way you flip a flapjack.
Ooh.
It's Diamond D with the fat tracks. Originality, my concepts are endless. Straight up grit, I'm strictly stupendous. My words hug a beat like a pair of vice grips. So don't sleep, cause you might slip.
Peace.
Check 1, 2, check 1, 2.
That's the shit I was telling you about,
y'all.
What's this?
You're listening to another Storage Room Radio Master Mix.
Word up.
Yo, you know this shit is real.
Definite exclusive.
Yo,
to all word up back in the day.
Word. Hey, yo, you know this shit is real.
You can't front.
Bust it out.
Oh,
word.
Shit. Yo, what the fuck is
yo,
this,
yo? Yo, that's that shit I was telling you about, Kenyatta.
What's this? Oh, shit. Yo, what the fuck is
yo,
this,
yo? Yo, that's that shit I was telling you about, Kenyatta.
What's this? What's this?
Oh shit, yo, what the fuck is
yo, that's
yo.
That shit I was telling you about, Kenyatta.
What's this?
Word
what's
up?
This?
Yo, that's Sadat X, Diamond D, and Law Finesse P.
Oh, okay, alright, alright.
You're listening to the legendary Grand DJ Charlie D, the realness.
Yo, you know the shit is real.
Sit on front, Jack.
Hey, yo, you know the shit is real.
You can't front. Straight to my toes, making shit that hit. And brothers often say that the quiet poor head is like a bad motherfucker. Now rule bread and uptown fake to the head, daddy. What? Listen up. Hey, yo, don't beat me over the head with that dumb shit, dad. This is the type of shit I do. And Diamond, me and you, along with your crew and the Nubians too, made up some next shit. Hey, yo, but whilst it off the skit by bringing this old soul over, got no control over who plays in the ruck, but Al, but I'm the future. Yo, buck, this shit is hot, Diamond. You know how I feel. Every time you call my crib to get some wreck, shit is real. I come with herbs and verb, always a step ahead. You can't nap on the gap, cause it's wide. The X will provide, also decide who gets the cash. But if your shit sound trash, you gotta go. I got a lot of soul, yo. Old enough to know a real move from a bluff. I tell ya, who gets enough or who just wanna look rough. Uptown, stay the same, 2,000 pop the Gucci. Piece the unique, mega oil, got the Lucci. Poor heads run wild, hey my man, you got some stubble. Rob G cut me low, let these cats know that when I chopped off my box, it opened up some next shit, a whole next flow to make the old age groove. Then I kicked the rough neck spice of life. Shorty's doing his own thing, a man with a knife. Check it out, Joe, Sadat X and Diamond D.
Word
with
up.
The 93 shit. You know the shit is real.
You can't
feel
front,
good
Jack.
Pulling these
yo,
out, my
word
up. You can't front.
See, this is
yo,
what
you know
real hip hop was and will
front,
always
Jack.
Be.
Yo, you
word up.
You can't front.
Hey, yo, I'm
bust
telling you now. It's the chubby kid from 165th Street. Chopping motherfuckers into pieces of mincemeat. Back up, boy. Don't try to play me as a pit sweep. Don't even want to hear no words if your shit's weak. Cause where I come from, you might get done like a steak on a sesame seed bun. I got the mad flow, niggas wish they had, so they contemplate my name, then they say shorty's bad. So come on and give me my props. You can bump it for your little sister or your mom, then your pops. Yeah. Straight from the ghetto into the burbs. Stumps who used to front get kicked to the curb with the quickness. I'm rhyming over beats with the thickness. So run to the store so you can get this and memorize the words so the next time you hear it, you can kick this. Yeah, no time for faking. Stay away from bacon. Got my cheese from the beats that I'm making. Niggas were sleeping, but now have awakened. Ask the Boricuas, ask the Jamaicans. Who's the man in the hot seat? Giving niggas chills like Ralph and Potsy. I'm sending niggas back to bed. Like an overdose of Actifed. It's just a taste of the 93 shit. And yo, it ain't no secret. Yeah, you know the shit is real.
You can't front, Jack.
Yo, you know.
You're listening to another Storage Room Radio Master Mix exclusive.
Word up, this is definitely an exclusive short shot from back in the day. All original 12 inches, no MP3 downloads. Word up.
Word up,
honey. Up. Nah, man, produced by my man Lord Finesse. Word up. I slept on John. Word up. Word up. Bust it out. Word up. Top. Only you can get hit off like this on Storage Room Radio. Word up.
You're listening
word
to
up.
The legendary Grand DJ Charlie D, the real.
Drawers hit the floor, giving up the flesh like I'm on a war tour. Cause they heard him breaking backs.
Ain't no shame in my game, you just a name on the list. So baby, bust a fucking flick if you got the reminisce.
Definite short shot right here.
No doubt. Up to one more verse, man.
Word up.
I had the wing one shorty and left his ass with a broken nose. Jelly cause I pulled cinnamon buns. I dig him out on the first night.
Right, hit him and run.
But not without my raincoat. I continue to stack legal tender while other MCs remain broke. You lame jokes came close cause you hate us. No longer on a hiatus.
Word up. Big shots to my man Diamond D. Charlie, word up.
No doubt, that's what I'm talking about.
See, we pay homage over here.
Word up.
33 years in the game, me and my man. Word up. Word up. Only you can get this on Storage Room Radio International. Word up. Bust it out.
What y'all know about the home of the hop to the hip? What y'all know about the home of the Glock and the clip? BX, where I see word. Texts and G-checks. We're fighting and squeezing.
Like how you spit.
Reflex crew, baby. Word. Forget about if fans are maybes. Fighting them seeds who like to fight, catch rabies. Bussing at all who try to bring a damn fall. See, life ain't all about rhymes and rambles. It's deeper than that, so I'm keeping the gap for the devious ones who wanna sneak and attack. Come back like that cooked up crack in glass pots.
Yeah.
Hot like niggas sitting up in the hash spot. Blowing spots like Molotov cocktails. With steel microphones or lead glass shells. Bronx born, Bronx bred, and Bronx raised. Leave you Bronx torn, Bronx dead, and the Bronx raised. It's all about my daughter. I wanna be able to say I bought her a champagne 5 1/4. So long live crew and the diamond in the rough section. We keep protection, never bluff.
Feel good, Charlie.
Hey, I was gonna say, it just feels so good.
Feel good hearing this. Where you gonna hear this at? You ain't gonna hear this nowhere. Word up.
I ain't even playing this on no satellite radio.
Word. Word up. Bust it out.
As an
ass P-Lo. I'm feeling myself. Bronx nigga shine when a Bronx nigga rhyme. Watch this Bronx nigga climb, not up, but over niggas. On my legs land in Range Rover niggas. I keep it real simple now for all y'all slower niggas. You cannot see me, Chad, or Diamond D. See, Yogi got that. Like baby got back, like Joey got crack. Lacing tracks to make it dubs off his jack. See, I don't wanna catch a pitch that's wild, but I wanna catch a bitch that's wild and show that bitch my style. Meanwhile, it's all about the hiatus. Remix diamonds later. I love the attention with players haters. BX body x-rays when I catch. Giving your body xenophobia. BX bringing extra. Love or what? Like we be digging in the crates for tracks. We'll be digging in the crates for gats. Now that's a hit.
And we can hang out all day with these cats.
Word up. Tape I'm rhyming on. I quit. I have you no mindset. I have you wearing red socks like Boston. That's my trickle down theory.
Word.
Short shot.
Pay attention and listen real closely how I break this
game. You're listening to another Storage Room Radio.
When I'm lifting, I'm high. With new clothes on, I'm fly. Cars is whips and sneakers is kicks. Money is chips, movies is flips. Pay attention and listen real closely how I break this slang shit down. Yo, pay attention and listen. Yo, pay attention and listen real. Yo, pay attention and listen real closely how I break this slang shit down. Check it, my weed smoke is my lie. A key of coke is a pie. When I'm lifted, I'm high. With new clothes on, I'm fly. Cars is whips and sneakers is. Yo, pay attention and listen real closely how I break this slang shit down. Check it, my weed smoke is my lie. A key of coke is a pie. When I'm lifted, I'm high. With new clothes on, I'm fly. Cars is whips and sneakers is kicks. Money is chips, movies is flips.
Also, cribs is homes,
jacks is tables. Cocaine is nose candy, cigarettes is bowls. A radio is a box,
Big
a razor blade is a fat diamonds is rocks and Jakes is cops. And if you got robbed, you got stuffed, you got shot, you got bucked. And if you got double crossed, you got fucked. Your bankroll is your poke, a chokehold is a yoke, a kite is a note, a con is a okie doke. And if you got punched, that mean you got snuffed. To clean is to buff, a bull scare is a strong bluff. I know you like the way I'm freaking it. I talk with slang and I'ma never stop speaking it.
Yo, it's slang, word. So ill, slang.
That's just the way that I talk, yo.
Vocabulary spills, I'm ill.
Listening to the legendary grand DJ Charlie D, the real.
Is a joke, a wolf, a crook. Mark Deep already explained the meaning of shook. If you caught a felony, you caught an F. If you got killed, you got left. If you got the dragon, you got bad breath. If you 730, that mean you crazy. Hit me on the hit means page me. Ain't you dust and sherm? If you got AIDS, you got the germ. If a chick gave you a disease, then you got burned. Max mean to relax. Guns and pistols is gats. Condoms is hats. Critters is cracks. The food you eat is your grub. A victim's a mark. A sweatbox is a small club. Your ticket's your heart. Your apartment is your pad. Your old man is your dad. The studio is the lab. And heated is mad. I know you like the way I'm freaking it. Crazy. I talk with slang and I'ma never stop speaking it.
Word up.
Speak with criminal slang.
Ill lyricism all day over here. Ill. Word up.
Speak with criminal slang.
Word up.
That's just the way that I talk, yo.
Vocabulary skills, I'm ill.
The iron horse is the training. Champagne is bubbly. A deuce is a honey that's ugly. If your girl is fine, she's a dime. A suit is a vine. Jewelry is shine. If you in love, that means you blind. Genuine is real. A face card is a $100 bill. A very hard long stare is a grill. If you sneaking, negotiate girl, that means you creeping. Smiling is cheesing. Bleeding is leaking. Begging is bumming. If you nothing, you coming. Taking notice is sunning. An well ounce done. Of coke is an onion. A hotel's a telly. A cell phone's a celly. Jealous is jelly. Your food box is your belly. So gorilla mean to use physical force. You took an L, you took a loss. To show off main floss. I know you like the way I'm freaking it. I talk with slang and I'ma never stop speaking.
Word
it.
Up.
Speak with criminal slang.
Ooh. That's just the way that I talk, yo.
Vocabulary spills, I'm ill.
Word up.
You're listening to another Storage Room Radio.
Hey, yo, I gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. Gotta put it in my stash and lay low. Honeys used to walk right past years ago. Look at me and laugh, they thought I wouldn't blow. For real, son, it's a new rebel in town. Player for life, picture L settling down. Whenever I'm around, on your girl faces a smile. Never copping out, I'm taking all my cases to trial. You know,
definitely touch that up. Hitting you with classic exclusive joints from DITC that you definitely slept hey, yo, on. Word up. Exclusive joints only you can get hit off like this on Storage Room Radio with a national. The realness. Word up. Realness Mondays. Charlie D. Word up. drums of doom right there. Big shots to showbiz on the production, word
hey, yo,
up.
I gotta get the cash, gotta word get up. The dough. Gotta put it in my stash and lay low. Honeys used to walk right past years ago. Look at me and laugh, they thought I wouldn't blow. Real, son, it's a new rebel in town.
Real, playin' son.
Like picture L settling down. Whenever I'm around, bust all your girl out. Faces a smile. Never copping out, I'm taking all my cases to trial. You know my team's the best, you never seen me stressed. I be extremely fresh in the green GS. How I'm living so far swell, you can't score L. Head of the cartel, selling more cakes than Carvel. Why y'all be on the street corners, bummy and high? I'm out buying the finest things money can buy. I keep it ghetto, but still I'm a fly fellow who loves the cuties, no matter if they dark skin or high yellow. And corny rappers I squash in disgrace. None of my bills got Washington's face. One love to all the big Willy crews and cliques that stacking pools of chips, making moves with bricks.
Ain't spinach, word up. Like baby, get it. GD get dirty, all crazy.
You're listening to another Storage Room Radio.
The macaroni with a whole lot of cheese. And before I finish, I'm accepting apologies. Son, I gotta squeeze it all, y'all niggas in here. Straight, dirty, rich niggas in here. I'm like a bike, switch bitches in gear.
Word
you
up.
Like Mike, about to end your career. I'm bigger than fear, my niggas is here. Fuck Chris now, give me a beer.
Car popping
with rim. Jiggy affairs, I come with 10.
Okay, word
I'm tired
up.
Of niggas trying to rap in my hood. Ain't the first
short
time
niggas right
smacked
here.
In my hood. Yapped in my hood, clapped in my hood. I'm trying to bring a platinum plaque back to my hood. Dog, why you up in my space?
Talking crazy.
Spitting all up in my face.
Gun tucked in my waist.
Blunt sunk in my face.
I let my niggas hit your bitch first.
Fuck it, I wait. I'm in touch with my fate. Son, I'm destined to do it. Said I float like more than niggas testing to do it. I am the beat. 80, who y'all trying to be? I think y'all niggas doing a little too much admiring me. Stop.
You're listening to another Storage Room Radio Master Mix exclusive.
Word up.
Yo.
Yeah, TC affiliate. Touch that up, word up. Word up. Another short shot. Yeah. Shot my man Milano, word up. Classic short shot right here.
Yeah. DITC.
Can't hear nowhere else, word up.
Ain't unfair.
DJ Charlie D, the realness.
Word up.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Milano.
That's how we do, honey.
Yo. 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 Yeah, I ain't know ain't nothing larger than this. Mahogany six, glass of Harvey's wrist, puffin' balls got me lost in the mist. Niggas hate cause I be flossin' and shit. Wanna ball up they fist, how about I get my man to toss you a clip? Cause niggas rather feel the horror of it. Bag zipped up on some car and sit with bullets and bars in they wigs. Had they crew like, we ain't involved in that shit. Niggas is part bitch, deserve to be a carcass. Let me do the honors and spit. And show you just how dark you get. It's obvious when you want niggas target the best. So God bless Big L, one of the hardest to rep. A Harlem vet, Christopher Wallace and Tupacalypse. Have not forgotten them. For those remarkable hems, I'm guided by a sparkling gem. My pink glass committing cardinal sins. Startling images I project. Embarking on a new quest. Milan's all to conquer the rest. I solemnly swear upon my
yo,
death.
As long as it's breath in my lungs, I'm a rep for the slums. As long as it's love here, the slums won't appear. And that's my word, Paul. I know you heard it before. I told y'all we warriors. Shit, as long as it's breath in my lungs, I'm a rep for the slums. As long as it's love here, the slums won't appear. And that's my word, Paul. I know you heard it before. I told y'all we warriors.
Nowadays, I got a lot on my chest. Them young niggas used to holler threats. Now they pop you in jet. The cops got all the strength. They lock you in a sec. Got all the blocks tense. Watch for a mommy hot sex. They giving out the lock nest. We won't progress until niggas break out the projects. Some die stressed cause struggling they couldn't digest. The world is violent when analyzing it. I write in silence. My third eye widens. About the lies, guidance. I'm out without the lie. Thought provider, the wisest. Walk above fire. Inspire the young. For slums, the empires. I speak in tongues, elders admire. Y'all ain't at the level that I am. Higher science, ancient like the Mayans. Deep described. See, the streets keep me thriving. As long as the peace out in peace will be out of mind. It's filled with heat firing. So nigga, get expiring. Smell so many, got me with a weak sinus. Police sirens got the thief sliding. See why the drama keeps me rhyming.
Yo, as long as it's breath in my lungs, I'm a rep for the slums. As long as it's love here, the slums wanna peel. And that's my word, Paul. I know you heard it before. I told y'all we wore y'all. Shit, as long as it's breath in my lungs, I'm a rep for the slums. As long as it's love here, the slums wanna peel. And that's my word, Paul. I know you heard it before.
Radio.
Give me 7 days to write a whole album to press. Bet 10,000 me and the amount that you spent. Fierce with a fountain pen, take the feather and dip.
Realness.
Unless I'm out on the strip, volcano levels is crisp. Low in the club, bag me a Roni and Breeze. And if you hungry, mom, my Tim's macaroni and cheese. You know it's beyond the same old arrogant cat. Gotta thank my pops because he on and still having the stacks. Pimp dead and out of state, shitty parented that. A Carter Whitey out there kicked down on Madison. Time and again, I see I got a vomit on men. Cause they don't really seem that they acknowledge these gems. Give me 7 days to write a whole album to press. Bet 10,000 me and triple the amount that you spent. Time and again, I see I got a vomit on men. Cause they don't really seem that they acknowledge these gems. Give me 7 days to write a whole album to press. Bet 10,000 me and triple the amount that you spent. Time and again, I see I got a vomit on men. Cause they don't really seem that they acknowledge these gems. Give me 7 days to write a whole album to press. Bet 10,000 me and triple the amount that you spent. Fierce with a fountain pen, take the feather and dip. Unless I'm out on the strip, volcano levels is crisp. Low in the club, bag me a Roni and Breeze. And if you hungry, mom, my Tim's macaroni and cheese. You know it's me long, the same old arrogant cat. Gotta thank my pops cause he on and still having the stacks. Pimped in and out of state, shitty parented that. A Carter Whitey out there kicked down a Madison Ave. Now if you ain't caught my tape, I should embarrass your ass. Niggas who cop the bootleg, they fam cracked him in half.
Like I ain't know it's Constantine.
You better pardon the chief, cause even worse, I have Hashi milk causing the seeds. Cause I don't like, I'm about to start charging niggas to breathe. I'm paying the fee. On any block they walk in Manhattan. Matter of fact, pack your bags and flee off my planet. Cause y'all mad, I'm G North and y'all just can't stand it. Deal with the feeling, y'all niggas ain't real appealing. Street anthem got a pants hands near the ceiling. Milano shit, feeling like Soprano hands. If y'all know it, y'all niggas ain't got no
it. Deal with the feeling,
y'all niggas ain't real appealing. Street anthem got a pants hands near the ceiling. Milano shit, feeling like Soprano hits. If y'all know it, y'all niggas ain't got no win. I lost my patience. Cause niggas done lost the basics of rhymes and beats. That's why niggas admire me. Montreal 20 deep, cats dying to eat. And they all won't mind throwing the iron to your cheek. But honestly, you can save all the wonders you tell. For all those who killed in your rhyme, you should be under the jail or under surveillance. Or how about under arraignment? Cause when some real niggas find you, you'll be under the pavement or under some acres. Listen, son, I'm done with the favors. Cause next time they come and get you, they gon' run to your neighbors. I'm just a smooth criminal, looking mean with the gators. Me getting locked, I hit the judge off and wink at the bailiff. A week later, catch me wet. Silly and wet willies. Mommy letting me catch sex fillies while she blessing the Philly. That really mean nothing to me unless you're stuffing the key. Running to D.C. and having them in the fiends. It's trouble when the D's come. We still bubbling cheese. How you think we bubble the V's? Looking snuggle and minks. As long as I recruit my budget and double the fee, that's all the proof that your love is here. Fucking yeah. Deal with the feeling. Y'all niggas ain't real appealing. Street anthem got them hands near the ceiling. Milano shit. Feeling like Soprano hits. If y'all know it, y'all niggas ain't got no wins. Deal with the feeling. Y'all niggas ain't real appealing. Street anthem got them hands near the ceiling. Milano shit, feeling like Soprano hits. If y'all know it, y'all niggas ain't got no
rap. You're listening to another Storage Room Radio Master Mix exclusive.
Rest in peace, Big L.
Come on, check
bust it out.
Make sure my mic is loud and my production is tight. Better watch me around your girl if you ain't fucking her right. You damn player haters never wanna see me blow. Flamboyant entertainment CEO. Yo, the spotlight is mine, it ain't his no more. When Lee come home, niggas can't live no more.
And
I'm straight, keep a Harlem world mind state. I never lounge where you find Jake. Surprise niggas like a blind date. L rhyme great. And I'ma increase the crime rate for old time's sake. Run with me and I'ma make you a star. When me and my crew hit the clubs, we go straight to the bar. Leave them empty. I cruise through Harlem in the M3. Never pay for parties, say my name and I'm M3. I'm on some 100G car shit, superstar
word
shit. Selling niggas that wet shit, right out the jar shit. I'm dumb hot. I'll wreck you and your young flock.
Keep the gun, bring that back. Word
one
up.
Block, 139, nigga, the danger zone. We quick to put a bullet in a stranger's dome. I'm no...
Word up. See, we only bring back the realest niggas. Word up.
My
the realest verses. We only bring back. Word up.
Word up. Big L. Coleon. My nigga C-Town. My big brother Big Lee holding it down. Flam. Yeah. Big L. Coleon.
Dedicated to my man, the late great Big L. Word up.
Big Lee holding it down.
Giving records their
baby
proper do
life.
Over here. Word up.
Taking yeah. over.
No doubt.
Coming to
word up.
Theater near you. Check it out. Come on. Check
bust it out.
Make sure my mic is loud and my production is tight. Better watch me around your girl if you ain't fucking her right. You damn player haters never wanna see me blow. Flamboyant entertainment CEO. Yo, the spotlight is mine. It ain't his no more. When Lee come home, niggas can't live no more. And I'm straight. Keep a Harlem world mind state.
never lounge where you find Jake. Surprise niggas like a blind date. L rhyme great, and I'ma increase the crime rate for old time's sake. Run with me and I'ma make you a star. With me and my crew, hit the clubs, we go straight to the bar. Leave them empty, I cruise through Harlem in the M3. Never pay for parties, say my name and I'm M-free. I'm on some 100G car shit, superstar shit. Selling niggas that wet shit, right out the jar shit. I'm dumb hot, I'll wreck you and your young flock. Keep the gun cop, represent one block. 139, nigga, the danger zone. We quick to put a bullet in a stranger's dome. I'm known to kick a rough rhyme and rock much shine. Yo, I'm out, I done took up enough time.
Word up.
We out, drop it, no doubt. You know how we do. Flamboyant for life.
You're listening to the legendary Grand DJ Charlie D, the real
Word up. Only you can get it off like this on Storage Room Radio. Word up.
Sounds so good having this.
Word up.
I'ma give him one more short shot.
Word up, okay.
Yo, it's Coleone and Queens most. We bust till your whole team goes. Everywhere we go, we must bring toast forever. Popping the chrome, always dropping a poem. I can write it or recite it off the top of the dome. However you want it, is how I'ma give it to you. Big L style. They brought it back to the streets, cause that shit sell now. So pal, back up a bit, give me some elbow space. I represent Harlem World, not Melrose Place. So I'ma lace the jewels up with nice baguettes. Flamboyant is the label that writes the checks. Y'all niggas better stop fronting, cause I might get vexed. Then I'ma run up on y'all and slice your necks with the machete. Pockets heavy, sling more cane than Eddie. I represent Uno Tres Nueve. Time is money, so I stay late. I'm quick to slide a playmate. Bust off like a tray 8 and vacate.
Word up, yeah, hit him with one more short shot. Exclusive underground classic.
Well, I'm about to let him know something, money.
Word up.
You're listening to another Storage Room Radio Master Mix exclusive.
Word up, definitely touched that a little bit. Word up. Rest in peace, my man, Party Artie. Word up.
Dirtiest nigga here. What you don't know, nigga, yeah. I'm the one niggas fear. I'm the dirtiest nigga here. What you don't know, I'm the dirtiest nigga here. What you don't know, I'm the dirtiest nigga. I'm the dirtiest nigga. I'm the dirtiest nigga. I'm the dirt. I'm the dirt. I'm the dirtiest nigga here. What you don't know, nigga, yeah. I'm the one niggas fear. I'm the dirtiest nigga here. What you don't know, nigga, yeah.
I'm the one niggas fear.
My niggas care.
Do about stuff.
Talking about right here.
About
big shots to the BS. Bust it out.
It ain't about running, cunning versus at you.
Hold on, one more time.
Like word. What are you?
I'm the dirtiest nigga here, but you don't know, nigga, yeah.
Word. You're listening to the legendary Grand DJ Charlie D, the real
nigga. It ain't about running, cunning versus at you. Leave you stiff like a statue. Riffin', I'ma clap you. Flip some cause I had to get at you, dog. Like DMX, leave you running like PMS. Leaving
in the
DMS.
Nigga here, and we can bet. See, vibe with the niggas we respect and see the rest. Keep the sketch, it's 74, raw as ever. My design is to shine in any era. Me, I, fucks with G.I. The hood is crazy. Got a nigga drinking Dainey and smoking Z.I.'s. Checking my closest peeps on V.I.'s. Giuliani and that Rico shit, and me don't mix.
Flow the dirtiest nigga here. Blow Hershey in the air. You scared nigga, wipe your tears. Even got snipers there, trying to drink lighter beers. Blaze more trees, lay more freaks. Rubbing they cheeks, nut on they sheets. Fuck on they beats. Flow boo, you should know two things. It's like I got two brains, the way I do things. Move Kane, always wanted to fuck the chick named Sue Swain. But I tell you about the later dog, cause it's a group thing. Be up in blue flame, spitting shit, cheer me on. Drink more beer than norm. Nigga, fear the storm from heads on.
Who the dirtiest? Who the dirtiest? Where you at, my nigga?
I'm the dirtiest nigga here. Rhymes never been washed, crimes never been solved. GD is better than y'all. Filthy, that's how I be on a song. I get dirty, nigga, so fuck it. Now I'm the dirty dog, freak nigga. Look at her in her stance. Dick so hard, feel like I got a gun in my pants. If you fuck me, you got to fuck one of my mans. Catch me running out of bank with a gun in one chance.
I'm the dirtiest nigga here. And I'll get grimy just to prove it.
Word
take
up.
The track and loop it. Use it just to use it. That's what you say. But I say, that's not the way we do our music. Love this shit here and won't abuse it. Exclusive on some fuck master or clue shit. Moving like Eric Wright. Can't write to no smooth shit. They lose it when they hear me rap. Roll deep, hold deep. Show beats is off the meat rack. And all I know is prime and rhyme. Hot like 97. Dropping 98. So I'm straight for 99.
I'm the dirtiest nigga here. And you can hear it from a mile away. I'll be around the way.
way.
Drinking Bacardi and Alizé.
In the black Benz, pumping Biggie shit. Get dirty, fuck the jiggy shit. Straight from New York, my whole city spit. See me on 55th. Drinking St. Nines, we call it idiot. Still the same guy, G the affiliate. While I'm in this game, I got a milligan. Fill a shit. Party Artie, still a spit. Real a shit. Illa shit. Killer shit. Hit you with three. On some real red Miller shit. Just to let you know what I'm dealing with.
Who the dirty?
I'm the dirty.
Who the dirty?
I'm the dirty.
I'm the dirty.
I'm the dirty.
Who the dirty?
Word up.
Word up. Signing off on time and the place to be is me, myself, the ultimate DJ, Double K, and the grand DJ, Charlie D. Word up. Word up, Charlie.
Word up, another official show under our belt.
Word up. See, we had to pay homage to DITC one time, word up. They don't get their full props like they supposed to, word up.
Word up, money.
Matter of fact, we gonna dedicate this whole show to the whole original Boogie Down Bronx, word up.
Word.
My man, old school Randy up there, word up. Even our real estate agents up there on Gun Hill Road, word up, word. You know what I'm saying?
Word up, Echo's Realty, you know what I'm saying?
Word up. And yo, like I say, we just pay homage over here to the realness, you know what I'm saying? And we had to play a DITC best of because you won't hear that nowhere, you know what I'm saying? We tired of other DJs playing all of this commercial shit, you know what I'm saying? Charlie
no,
D,
no
they
doubt.
Leaving the realness out.
They might play maybe one or two, you know what I'm saying? But we giving you a full hour.
Word
you know
up.
What I'm saying? That's how we give our doses out like that.
Yeah, we let them feel these lyrics.
No
like
doubt.
We always say, we all about lyricism over here. Lyricism and turntable skills, word up.
Or, you know, because just one joint of this ain't enough, man. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, we're going to definitely do a part two to this. Because
no
the discography is so, it's lined up like these records over here. You
no
know what
doubt.
I'm saying?
Yeah.
But we just had to set it off for the new year for that, because that's been on my mind for the whole, like, year 2011. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's way.
And we ain't just playing the popular joints. We playing the real underground joints from them that, or even their affiliates, Charlie. You know what I'm saying? That
right.
You don't get to hear
right.
from no DJ.
Right, like Milano. I never heard no one rocking no Milano.
Word up. And even, you know, A Bless and, you know, and this man,
right.
You know what I'm saying? Party Artie or whatever, you know. And of course, AG, Lord Finesse and all of that.
Word.
But I'm just saying, the whole DITC fam from like 91 to now when it came out.
No doubt.
See what I'm saying? That's how real we are with it over here. We don't just play popular records.
No doubt.
You know what I'm saying? So I just had to get that off my chest. Word up. I hope y'all enjoyed that, because we're going to do a part two to that. You
yeah.
know what I mean?
You know, the roots is strong over here. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I mean, like I say, it's about paying homage to the realness, because real recognize real. And we 33-year veteran pioneer DJs. We've been in the touching these turntables, like I say, since 79 to now, every day. So we definitely know what the realness is. We come up on Cold Crush, Crash Crew, Breakout, Baron L Brothers, you know what I'm saying? When they had Busy B in the group, you know what I mean? See, we coming up on them tapes, word up.
Yeah,
so
doubt.
All of this is just an extension of that. But the problem is, ain't nobody out here presenting it, and when they do, it ain't presented correctly.
Yeah.
You know, so we got to fill that void, Charlie, you know, about this. You know, playing the realness from, you know, cause people, they put a lot of time in to create this dope music, and
oh,
I'm tired
yeah.
of it not getting played correctly.
Oh yeah.
Not
oh,
just
yeah.
not just no one verse or two verses in this
dope.
Out here. I mean,
yeah,
you know, we
yeah,
do
yeah.
that. You supposed to do that, don't get me wrong, but when it comes to the realness,
we got feel this, man. Ain't no 30-second with these joints right here. No, ain't no 30-second business or no one verse. You got to let these joints rock out, man. Because you don't hear these every day. They don't get no love. No radio stations don't give it no love. You know what I mean?
Word up.
And it's like the DJs are scared to play this because they scared of the reaction that they, you know, you can't play this
what
kind of
reaction? Thing. It's only one reaction. That's real.
Well,
I know what you said. It ain't
you know,
meant for no dance
right,
and all of that.
Right.
You know what
it,
I'm
ain't, it ain't meant for that. It's just meant for you just chilling. You get what I'm saying?
It's meant for real lyricism to kick what real hip hop is all about. It's all about lyrics before we even get to the dance floor.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? As far as I'm concerned.
Yeah, they just got the game so messed up, man. You know,
and all these DJs that come up from that day that's still around should be ashamed of themselves for not even rapping. Like, I ain't gonna name no names, but they should be ashamed of themselves. You know what I'm saying? For not putting this in the full in the program, full tag. Well, not just definitely. One hit.
Yeah.
And they run that for the next 10 years. Nah, what about all the album cuts, door finessing them made, and definitely showing AG, you know what I'm saying? So, what about all the little cuts in between that they forgetting about, child?
Yeah, yeah. You know?
So,
I be wanting to hear something like Runaway Slave, you know what I mean? The deep album cuts.
On the regular, not just an occasionally.
Right, right.
Like it's a holiday cut or something. No, this is like in the format for us all the time. This is just our first time presenting it to the people, you know what I'm saying? Cause like I say, we just getting on this right here. We only been running for 3 months. We got a long way to go with the bill, but it's definitely real over here. Word up. You know what I'm saying? And we gonna be playing it. Matter of fact, we might have to do like 10 parts to this.
Yeah. You know we got it like that, you know?
I mean, we like 10,000 records strong. This is just the records we played like in regular rotation, but in stores, we definitely deep with the crates, you know what I'm saying? So,
yeah,
they deserve it.
No doubt. Because after we get done rocking that, we keep it in the Bronx. We could go to the Zulu, take it to the reggae, you know what I mean?
And speaking of Zulu, we going to take it to Zulu on Thursdays for Old School Thursdays. Definitely can't forget about that.
Well, that's good.
Now, like I say, if you really about the Zulu Nation and real hip-hop, and you about the so-called old school or whatever, then you definitely tune in and check this out, because we going to take it back to day one with the Cold Crush, the Crash Crew, Bambada, Zulu, Cosmic Force, T-Ski, Spoonie G, the whole entourage. You dig what I'm saying? And then we ain't talking about the popular cuts either. We talking about the popular cuts and the deep ones that you did never got played.
That sound like it's going to be crazy right there, man.
I mean, because I get tired of people confusing what old school really is. I mean, we know what the basic term of it is, but what is real old school, Charlie? Like, what do they think real old school is? It's only day one hip-hop.
Yeah, well, I tell you what, tune in Thursday and they going to find out.
Word up. I mean, it can only be one thing. People be trying to say this is old school. That. Nah, it's only one thing. You know what I mean? Like, I could never be, you know, we can't say we old school even though we go back to people who created it. That's right. Old school. So why ain't they playing that? You know what I'm saying? You can't play a record from the 90s and call that old school. You dig what I'm saying? And leave out the records from the late 70s and early 80s. Because that's the real deep old school right there that ain't getting played. You know what I mean?
Yeah, we need the veteran DJs, pioneer DJs, step up. You know what I mean?
Wherever they at, they need to step up and present this. Because that's all we, like we always say, trying to do is just create an alternative to what's already out there. You know what I mean? We ain't, you know, we just doing us and we doing what we came up on as what we know is being real. Charlie, this is all we know.
This is it, man.
You know what I mean? So
this is it, man.
It's a time for commercialism. It's a time for the realness. You know, that's why we call this Realness Mondays, you know? So when you want to hear the commercial stuff, we got, you know, commercialized Tuesdays. We got World Beat Wednesdays. And, of course, Old School Thursdays. And we talk deep old school.
Word.
Deep from, like, 79 or, you know, 78 to, like, 83. That's where we stop at. We can take it to 88 and all of that. That's dope. But 79 to 83 for this Thursday. Word.
Yeah.
We going to go in with groups that they definitely forgot about, Charlie, that they, we know that don't get no run, like the Disco 4. Where you going to hear the Disco 4 at?
Man, the Maestro.
Big shout to my man R.C. LaRock, word up, the Maestro himself, man. From the Boogie Down. Where you going to hear these records at?
Where you going to hear them at, man?
In prime time, regular rotation.
Only right here. This is the only place I hear these joints at, man. Yeah. It's on Storage Room Radio.
I mean
we not bragging or we not arrogant, but we just speaking the truth over here.
We pay homage to the music, because we about the music. You know what I'm saying? We ain't about nothing but the deep music and the word music itself, Charlie. That's I don't go around that word, because when you say realness, it's supposed to mean exactly that. Not some of the realness or a piece of the realness, the realness. So that's what we're going to try to present to people, and that's all we here to do. You know what I'm saying? We, you know.
So let them know what we doing tomorrow.
Well, we going to chill tomorrow because something came up.
Okay. So
but we on Wednesdays with the World Beat Reggae. Word up. You know what I'm saying? World Beat Wednesdays is what we going to do with the reggae set. Word up.
Throw down a high-powered reggae set.
Because although we go back 33 years, we definitely ain't, you know, we ain't just play about old school. We about everything. We play everything over here. So that's what it is. You know what I'm saying? We give people everything. We could go, matter of fact, Charlie, we could go from Bambada to Lil Wayne. Like, it ain't nothing.
Yeah, right. No doubt, man.
See how that, if that ain't real, I don't know what it is. You know what I'm saying?
And you know that's how we do it. You ain't lying, man. You ain't lying.
Word up. So,
I'm here to witness and verify.
Yeah.
Back all that stuff he's saying, I'm here to back it up.
Yeah, because like I said, we come from all those eras. We are the block party DJs from where we from. You dig what I'm saying? So, you know, to get to where we at with it now, it's a breeze. You dig? It's nothing. You know what I'm saying? Transition-wise. You know, so, like I said, I don't know what's on these DJs, man, but, you know, I just know how to do what we've been doing, and all we know is the realness, and we compress it all into one.
And that's all that matters, man. That's all that matters. No.
So, like I say, this is part one of the DITC dedication. We're going to have many more parts. Big shouts to the whole DITC, AG, Showbiz, my man Lord Finesse. I ain't talked to Finesse in a long time, but big shouts to my man Finesse. Who else, Charlie? Rest in peace to Big L, Party Artie, you know, all the DITC affiliates who, from past and present, OC, who else? Diamond D, Buck Wow. You know, everybody, anybody I miss, big shouts to the whole DITC. This is for y'all.
The BX, whole BX. Down.
Word up. This is a homage show right here. Something people need to do more.
Yeah.
Hip hop will be on the right track if people just pay proper homage in this proper manner and respect.
With no egos and none of that.
Just through the music. Yeah. Just through the music, you know. Because this music is really deep. It's deeper than what people really want to acknowledge. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, we just jump right in. You know what I mean?
We appreciate the hard work these cats put in there, man. Just like studio time, you know, putting your life on the line, man. Getting drum machines and all the equipment that you need. You know what I mean?
Saving up the drug money. We did all that, that's how you come up. And we appreciate the whole time put into writing these rhymes. And we ain't even MCs. We DJs. So,
yeah, man. We respect that. 100.
We respect that. You know, we know how much time it takes to push that pen and come up with these extravagant state-of-the-art lyrics.
Perfection.
Because that's how we feel about the turntablism. You know what I'm saying?
No doubt.
We just give it its proper due, and that's all we do. So, that's it.
Big shout to all the underground artists out there, you know, trying to break through. Just keep on writing, performing, doing your thing.
And if you need your record banged over here, just send it to us. We play it with no problem as long as it's realness. You dig what I'm saying? Which I know it'll probably be. So
no doubt.
That's what it is, man. And I want to give a quick shout out to my man, Mr. Excitement, the head of the franchise record pool right there. You know what I'm saying? It's my man right there.
He
be repping, you know what I'm saying? With the world, you know, they own, the Worldcast, which will soon be a part of, you know what I'm saying, in a short period of time. Get ready to expand on this a little bit. So, big shots to my man, Mr. Excitement. Word up. Check his show out too if you can, you know, because that we need more people of age, like 40 and up, to know how to program this music to step up, Charlie.
Right, man. Because it's just
little kids.
It's just a different experience, man. When you hear cats like, you know, our age and older play this music, man, you can feel it. I feel it more. you know?
Yeah, definitely. You know, because we lived it. That's the difference.
And then they know how to, like you said, they know how to rock it right, man. You know? They rocking it right with the pitch. You know what I mean?
Yeah, the whole expertise element of it all.
No doubt.
You know what I mean? You show your range for real and your skill level when you present it like that, when you do step up and present it. Because, you know, we about originality. We ain't trying to be like nobody out there.
Nobody.
Especially when it comes to programming music. So if we meet other DJs, it's like, man, it's all love. We got love for everybody anyway, but... You know, it's a special thing when you got people from your era that's still around doing what they do and just keep on expanding on it into this millennium. You know what I mean, Charlie?
Yes, no doubt.
Big shouts to everybody, man. Just keep hanging in here. You know, the realness is definitely coming to the light slowly but surely, just like this cop.
No doubt.
Don't ever give up, you know what I mean? So we gonna keep banging it. Until we come through, word up.
That's right.
Word up. So that's about it. You got any last minute shouts?
You know, as usual, I shout my girl out. Okay. Baby J, tune in with us tonight. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. Shout to Tiffany, the lovely Tiffany. As always, you know what I'm saying? And big shouts to the viewers, you know what I'm saying? Like I say, we just building, you know, we got a long way to go. So I just want y'all to know it's all about the realness over here. That's it. That's all we're trying to present. And that's all it's going to be. So keep tuning in. Big shouts to all my people on Twitter, Facebook, checking it out or whatever when they get a whiff of it. Big shouts to my man DJ Lil Ron out there in L.A. My main man, DJ Lil Ron. My man Jose in downtown BK, word up. My man Big Tone from East New York.
Big Bone.
Big Bone, word up. My man Old School Randy from the BX. My man Greg from the Bronx. All my people on Gun Hill Road, word up.
Say what's word up to my man Stan the Man.
Big shouts to the legendary Stan the Man, who will soon make a grand appearance on here. Hopefully, if we can catch him by Thursday, it'd be appropriate for the old school, so he can throw the old school Rams down for you. Word up.
Word up.
And big shouts to the original Zulu Nation, Bambada Kaz. Big shouts to Sha-Rock, the first female MC, Pebbly Poo, Fool Herc. Who else, Charlie? Grandmaster Kaz, Cold Crush. You know what I mean? The L Brothers, you know what I'm saying? Kev, everybody. Fantastic Five. Furious Five and my, you know, the man who made me do this for life.
Word
Grandmaster
up.
Flash.
Yeah.
The original DJ Flash, I should say.
Original, man.
That's who made us do what we do. So we pay homage over here. We're going to save all that for Thursday, though.
No doubt.
That's when we going to pull. Thursday is when we going to pull out our history, basically.
Yeah.
We going to pull our old turntables out. The 210s. From everybody from back in the day know about those technique 210s.
Man.
The old school belt drive joints with the quarters on. We still got them.
Them was the paying dues days for real right there, man.
Dudes, you know what I'm saying? We gonna show you how far back we gonna go. We gonna pull out the old school flyers from back in the days, from like 78. We got like 100 old school flyers from back in the days, from our history and all of that. We gonna pull the old school tapes out. You know what I mean? We gonna pull out the, what else, Charlie? The tapes. Oh, and the old school, our first mixer.
The equipment, yeah, the mixer.
The first mixers from back in the days.
Man, pay.
I hope I can keep this joint from falling apart in my hands. That's how old it is. It's mad taped up, glued. That's what we used to beat on back in the days. Word up. We gonna show you how deep we get with it, and we gonna dedicate that to the Zulu Nation on Thursday appropriately. So stay tuned for that, please. And if you missed the live show, as always, you can catch it in the archives. It's always going to be there for y'all to just enjoy and just get locked into. Word up. So we going to sign up on that joint right there. Word up, Charlie. And we out.